homeowners, how much more money would you make on the sale of your